here's a look at this 1987 Porsche 944. First one of these we've done. And this one is nearly flawless. Just amazing condition. You see the before video and pictures. There's a ton of matting in here. We got almost all of it out of here. Take it up and show you what it looked like underneath. So you got most everything off the underside also. A few spots, and those were pockets where the chemical couldn't get metal because there's an air bubble. Here's a Porsche 1987 944. First one of these we've ever done. Porsche's kind of notorious for a lot of very durable undercoating. So we'll see how we can do on that. Local customer making a race car out of it. Here's a look at this Porsche 944, 1987. This is after cooking 3 days in the hot tank, 208 degrees. See how the materials mostly given up there, ready to come off. High pressure, freshwater cleaning. This customer says making a race car of it, so he wanted to lighten the weight and get rid of all the CNC there, undercoating, interior, sound deadening. Next up, we'll be using the high pressure fresh water to blow all this stuff off. Here's a look at this 1987 Porsche 944. So this is at the end of the first step. So it's been cooked and then power washed to remove the material. Remove everything that's going to come off of step one. You see the video before this one where it was cooked but not power washed yet. There's still material was still on there. And you can see
almost all of it's been removed. The next step is the acid bath. That will treat the rust, clean the smoke, make it shiny. And complete the process. And here's this Porsche 944, and we're lowering it into the acid tank. We'll sit in here for 2 days and we'll do a cleaning and we'll be done. Trunk floor is slow to fill up here. Here's a look at this 1987 Porsche 944. First one of these we've done. And this one is nearly flawless. Just amazing condition.